final results for the women's discus throw. In second place from Oklahoma Christian with a throw of 148 feet 2 inches, Denise Mattoon. And winning this year's Emporia State University State Farm Relays from Coffeyville with a throw of 150 feet 2 inches, Anna Stenkel. Final results for the women's 1500 meter run. In second place from Emporia State with a time of 4 minutes 40.47 seconds, Katie Mona. And winning this year's 1500 meter run from Kansas State with a time of 4 minutes 39.96 seconds, Sarah Stokes.
Hey, get it!
Michael Weiss from Missouri Southern with one lap to go. Section 3 of 4.